Hey everybody, Carl here from After at CES 2025 in the Samsung booth with Tim, and he is going to tell us a little bit more about how Samsung can help make your home more efficient. Tim, what have we got?
Well, we've talked a lot about smart home and smart things, but adding all those devices to your home may start to increase your energy usage. And just like with Map View, how we want to make it very visual and interactive, we want to give you a visual and interactive way to monitor that energy usage. So through SmartThings, you have your energy dashboard where you can monitor the usage of every specific SmartThings device that you have connected to your network. You can identify if one device is using way too much energy, and you can adjust that energy on the fly to make it work for you. And you can do that by using either presence sensors in your home or creating automated routines. But the insight of finding out what devices are using too much and when gives you the potential to implement some of the things we're going to talk about next.
Very nice. So a good way to help save money on those monthly bills from Samsung. And we're going to look at some more technology over here to my right.
Yeah, so I want to talk a little bit about the presence sensing technology. So what you can do with this technology here is implement presence sensors throughout your room that are already inside some of our devices. But let's say you walk into your home for the first time after work and the house is hot. Well, your air conditioner detects you walking into that room and it's going to turn on that AC and start pumping that cool air throughout the whole home. But you gotta go run out, do some grocery shopping. It knows when you leave that room, leaves the house, and it starts to focus on that energy efficiency. It's gonna turn that air conditioner into a wind-free mode so it's not working as hard to keep the house cool. It's gonna dim down the lights. So we're using smart technology to make sure you don't even have to set up scenes and set up automations. We're doing it for you using presence sensing.
Very cool. Now, and is this only available on Samsung products, or is this going to be on products that use Matter, or how does this implemented throughout potentially other brands?
So majority of the SmartThings compatible devices will allow you to enable the energy usage monitoring and implement with the presence sensing automations here. There will be some select devices that do not have this support, but if it's SmartThings compatible, you'll be able to monitor that energy usage.
Perfect. So plenty of products to choose from then if it's SmartThings compatible. We're at CES 2025 in the Samsung booth looking at some really great technology from Samsung. Stay tuned because we've got a lot more coming up.